Good day, and welcome to episode 10 of our Let's Play Borderlands Enhanced as Roland Cromerax, aka Pearl Diving, also known as Diving for Pearls. My name is Turt Dalt. Let's get started. On the last episode, made our way to Cromerax, got kills 25, 26, 27. Unfortunately, no pearls that round. Only got one pearl. Wow, I thought I was gonna hit that. My mouse pad, I must be on a spot. I must be on a dead spot or something. My 20-year-old mouse pad. Coffee. Reasons. I'll be able to get his back. We'll try. Excellent. Crimson Destructor. Hard to use a single shot on Cromorax. It's probably the highest damaged. Missile launcher. For single damage. I'd end up blowing myself up, I think, if I used it. I'm relying on the helix to get by the wall there. You notice sometimes only two get through. If I use a single, that single will blow me up, kick me off the wall. lot of pestilent defilers, eh? It's odd. It's not a common item. Inaccurate though. It's a lot of damage. There's a pearl that's pretty good too, the Undertaker. It's pretty good. Might have to try that at the Underdome, the Undertaker, if we get one. I think the one we got at home is like almost perfect. There's another and I didn't bring the thing down, did I? Oh, wow. Well, I got 100 episodes to get that right. I'll save about almost 2 minutes if I do it. Although I'm hitting at around 45 minutes for 3 kills. That's pretty good. And I'm picking everything up. And I say that, I'm going to curse myself. Must be getting close to losing all our money again. See, sometimes they hide in the ground, eh? So you could lose a pearl that way. You're not careful. See, they kind of half in the ground. Set. Oh, really? Act is done. Is number two. Not seeing a pearl yet. Is that a pearl? No. Boy, did that ever look like a pearl. Look at that. Look at that. Doesn't that look like a pearl? Green and blue together? Pestilent Crux. Yeah, that really looked like a pearl. Pearl Hydra again. I don't see one. Okay, let's bring down our there's a rocket launcher. Caustic. Not what I'm looking for. Fatal Crux. Wow, that is pretty good. Okay, we're gonna compare that at our one at home. Compare this to the one we got. Yeah, look at the accuracy on that. And the attack speed. Yeah, that's pretty good. Then Desert Thumper. Nice looking weapon. Looks at everything though. Wow, look at the recharge on that. Pretty good. I like capacity. I would like both, actually, if I could get capacity and recharge. But it's not going to do that for me.
A real doctor when you got my machines in there scaring needles.
Okay, let's do this. I like capacity because I get the kills and I get that recharge, right? So, if I got high capacity, I'm almost nigh unkillable. Simply because I'm always killing, right? And a high capacity keeps my shield up just constantly. They just can't take down my shield. Oh, I was going to check that. Let's do that. Here's the one we got. There's the new one. Yeah, it's not even the same kind of weapon, really. Look at the fire rate is way too low. Okay, let's do this. Final kill of the day. hand is moving. It's weird. Oh, he's fine the last round. There we are. Oh, I shot too soon. Exactly the same as the last round, and now I can't hit. Killing time, because I was doing so good. Now my hand moved. Yeah, my hand moved. That down for so long. Well, hopefully we get a rocket launcher, because it takes half the shots. It really does. What's going on now? Okay, why is it I'm hitting the wall now? I had it. Okay, I had it. I know I can hit it. I had it. Number three, boys and girls. Pearl. No, it's a green and a blue. Look at that. Wow. Wow, I got excited there, boys and girls. No, don't see one. That, I thought that was a pearl. That sure looked like one. Another, oh, a caustic butcher. Another butcher. Not another the butcher. We had one, but we didn't get one from Cromerax. It's a first for Cromerax. had one. We tried it. It wasn't very good. It's one you got to run up to a guy and just unload. That's not my play style. It is a play style, but that's pretty nice, see? I didn't bring down the thing again. Wow. Okay, I am calling that an episode. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, have a good one. Turtdonald out.